You.
Hey,
go,
listen.
Go ahead.
There's one potentially unstoppable player in all of pro basketball, Andrew Bynum. If he ever grows up and matures and gets in the right system,
if he
with
ever
the right
grows
coach
up
and surrounded by the right players, look out below.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to have an undisputed first here because I am going to defend LeBron James. I got to tell you, from my heart, I give him a good shot of winning MVP.
How?
Because of narrative.
9 National Football League teams that needed a quarterback last night passed on Johnny Manziel.
Who
pretty soon will change football life in Cleveland, Ohio. One day, I am predicting, Johnny Manziel will become even bigger in the city of Cleveland than his buddy and business partner, LeBron James, ever was in the city of Cleveland.
How?
34% said MJ would beat LeBron James one-on-one right now at the age of 52. Right. So, Skip, did the American people get it right?
The 34%.
I mean, and what we're saying is, can he right now at 52 years old,
right here, right now,
beat LeBron one-on-one? I mean, and beyond, come on.
You know, Stephen A.
Oh,
Smith.
Oh, gosh, don't do this.
You know? He just might be
able to.
He just might be able to.
We asked this question to you, Mr. Bayless. Is Kevin Durant a top three player?
If you're telling me Dwayne Wade is close to healthy right now, and I'm not sure about that, I'm still taking Dwayne Wade over Kevin Durant.
I've got three right there. I'm about to put Paul George in that category. I'm starting to see. Yes, I'm starting to see, by today's standards, cleaner capabilities from Paul George. And if I might, I'm also seeing them south of San Antonio in the city of Houston. James Harden is a bad man who is leading that basketball team in fourth quarter after fourth quarter after fourth quarter. I'm close to putting him in that category above Kevin Durant. This is all above Kevin.
The disrespect.
In my career covering the National Basketball Association, dating back to the mid-1970s out here for the LA Times when I covered the Los Angeles Lakers, I have never, ever seen anything like Kevin Durant. He is the unicorn. You can have Porzingis or his twin unicorn, Luka. You can have any other unicorn you want. This guy is all-time great freakish.